Hello everyone, it's Jose back again with another Dota 2 gameplay. Today, we're going to watch the player, many considered as the most talented position 1 in Dota. And you guessed it right, it's Anathan Pham, mostly known as Ana. According to Liquipedia, this legend initially played Dota 2 in Australia, but made his decision to move from Melbourne to Shanghai to continue his pursuit in becoming a professional esports player. With the support of his family, Ana was able to achieve great things. He is the first Australian to win a Valve-sponsored event. He also became the first two Dota 2 championship winner, after consecutively conquering the International 8 and 9.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's top tower is under attack. Middle tower is under attack. Thank you. Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
I'll take that as tribute.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Thank you. bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Under attack. Radiant are scanning. Dire's tower is fortified. Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
I gambled. Lost.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Dire structures are fortified. Dire are scanning. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower has fallen.
Before we end this video, I would like to thank all of you for making my dream possible. We just reached 100,000 subscribers! I could not have done it without you guys. If you have any requests, feel free to comment below, as I do read your comments, suggestions, and criticisms.